Hi there guys, welcome back to my channel Glossips. So today I'm going to be sharing with you guys all of my most favorite jewelry that I literally wear everywhere I go.
So the thing is that I am in love with golden jewelry these days. From the simplest and tiniest necklaces to the chunkiest of them, I have them all. And because I mostly wear black, golden uske upar bahut ubhar ke nazar aata hai and I just love that. But the best part is ke golden and silver jewelry are classics. So they go with everything. To agar main koi statement pieces bhi leti hu jo ke aap aage dekhenge, wo bhi main ya to silver ya golden mein leti hu because I know that they will go with everything. Now obviously the sad part is that artificial jewelry gets bad so quickly. So I make sure to keep these stored in an airtight fabric pouch so that they last longer. Moving on to earrings. I am obsessed with hoops. Bachpan se I've loved hoops. Chahe wo trend mein ho ya na ho. I've always worn hoops. I have a pair in every size, every texture that you can think of and in all the classic colors jo ke har dress ke sath acche lag jaye. Some are very plain and basic for the everyday type scenes and the others are too extra, like too extra, but trust me, I do wear all of them. The love for these hoops is because I have a round face, so I feel like hoops flatter my face shape and look better on me than the other earring types. I don't know, I could be wrong, but that's just me. Ab ye to ho gaye mere hoops. Now I'll show you some of my statement pieces. Now these are the kind of earrings that I think everybody should invest in. Kabhi kuch chote chote elegant se silver tops with pearls or diamantes, some big and chunky long earrings, block earrings, basically anything that you know will flatter any look. Because zyadatar hamare kapde flashy nahi hote, but accessories like jewelry, shoes, bags, these things complete our outfits. To ab uske hisab se statement pieces also have to be really, really statementy, you know. So you all have seen me wearing this golden bracelet and this silver ring for almost 2 years now. And everybody asks me about these in every video. So inki details are in the description box. So check those out. So even for the hand accessories, I like to have golden or silver bracelets, but mostly golden. I love to mix and match these with my watches and my rings, but I try to make sure to follow either a golden jewelry color palette or a silver one. Never both at the same time, except for that ring, huh? That's an exception. I keep wearing that all the time. And no, it's not my engagement ring, in case you're curious. And now that I'm done sharing some of my most favorite pieces with you all, it's time to put all of this back in its place. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you guys in my next one. Bye bye.